Alright, good morning all my friends and family on the YouTube. Taking a family vacation today up to Lake Shasta. It's a much needed getaway from the LA area. You know, a little COVID getaway. And my best friend Tyler said I should vlog my experience. So here goes nothing. Shasta today is to celebrate my mom and stepdad's 10-year anniversary, and I honestly could not be happier for the two of them. I have a great relationship with both my parents, my mom and my dad, and I feel like the luckiest person in the world to be able to say that I have a great relationship with my step-parent as well, because I know that not a lot of people have that, and that's what this trip is all about. We brought the whole family, so that's myself, my two stepsisters, and my stepbrother, and their entire family, which includes husbands and wives and kids. So it's gonna be a great time. I can't wait. All right, so here we are. We're meeting everybody here at COC. We're gonna have a little family weigh-in because we had a weight loss challenge going into this thing. So everybody threw down 25 bucks. We did a partner thing. It was all couples, but my stepsister's husband wasn't there. So she was my partner, and I think we're gonna win 200 bucks if we win this thing. We get serious over here for weigh-ins, huh? Just know you're going on the YouTube like that.
I rode 100 miles this morning. That's insane.
You know you did not.
We don't care who the last place. It's all about the winner, and that would be us. But we're not taking this money. It's going to the second place winners.
So the weigh-ins are done. We're 100 bucks richer. Whoa. We're 100 bucks richer, baby. And now, it's time to hit the road. All right, so we hit the road. We're on our way to Lake Shasta. Had a nice little break for lunch. Went to the outlet malls. And now we have some issues. Car troubles, man. What are you gonna do? Nice try.
I tried. I was gonna get him. If it happens again, then we got a problem with it opening and going into the block. That's overheating.
What are you gonna do? We just gotta keep moving. Okay, so here we are. It's Monday morning. More car troubles yet again. So we had to make a little bit of an adjustment here. Call that one an audible. Double loading up every car, and we're still gonna make it to Shasta today for the houseboat adventure. What is the key to cooking the perfect carne asada?
7 minutes each side, don't look at it. Flip it once. Seven, flip, seven, done.
Easy.
Easy peasy.
You heard it here, folks. 7 minutes each side. I'll let you know how it comes out.
Woo! We got everything going. It's gonna start.
Zip it, you just go for it.
God's country right here.
Oh man, absolutely.
And we got the whole family here. It was only through him that orchestrated everybody being able to come.
If I had to rate this carne asada on a scale of 1 to 10, I'd give it an 11.
She wanted to be baptized in front of the family, and Cameron was allowed to do so based on the church. The church allowed him to do so. So we were watching her
be baptized in the lake here at Shasta with her whole family watching. It's good stuff.
That's epic day,
like I said. Something epic on this trip is going to happen, and there it is. And more to come.
Look out!
Come on, let's have. What do you think of the man bun? Leave a comment down below. What do you think? My sister Nikki made this for me. Because I couldn't do it. My scalp is very sensitive. And I feel like I look like the dude from Soja right now. I don't want to wait. It's the end of day two. I'm just sitting here with the family. Got the kids fishing, and man, I'm just enjoying this view. And in a few minutes here, I'll shoot some night photos of the stars. Hopefully they come out tonight. Alright, so here we are, it's day three, chilling on a houseboat, and we're getting a jet ski. And I think that's them now. Yesterday my mom asked me if she looks like Bozo with these sunglasses on. That thing looks fun.
That thing looks fun.
This is the seating, tossing, houseboat catching, reverse talking. We're gonna send it to the NFL, and we're not gonna tell them that it took us 7 tries to do it. We're trying it a different way now. We got a new receiver and a new quarterback here, so hopefully it works. Yeah! Remember that this trip is to commemorate your 10th anniversary, as well as Opa's 60th birthday. And yeah, we just made a little thank you video that I wanted to show you guys. And yeah, so we wanted you guys to take tonight and have a good time. So we've got a little picnic planned for you, and we're going to send you off on your little boat. And yeah, so we made this for you. So hit the space bar whenever you're ready.
We just want to say thank you. You guys went over and beyond with this.
Thank you guys so much for making all this happen. Opa and Gigi, we just want to say thank you. We really appreciate your thoughtfulness for all this.
Thank you so much for this experience, this memories that we'll remember forever.
Thank you, Opa and Gigi. We love you.
Gracias, Opa and Gigi.
They do so much for us, so we wanted to do something for them. So we put a little picnic basket together for them, and we're sending them off on a little date on their own. They got to be back by the time it's dark, so they got a couple hours.
By the way, C and T Spodcast is coming. Yep.
C and T Spodcast.
With the Spodcast.
The Spodcast, TNC. Coming at you. It's been a while since we've been here, but we're here.
So the big issue, certainly 2020 right now, is not COVID. It's not the election. It's the Shasta food napper. Really, what the summer months is all about is bringing awareness to the napping. Food napping is at an all-time high here.
All-time high. It's unbelievable. And you wouldn't even think about
it,
but it's a real thing.
There's no awareness. So at night, basically, there's a man
watching it,
and he's napping for food. He likes nachos. He likes Otter Pops. He likes home. Well, personally, I would leave the kids outside and bring your food in.
Bring the food in.
Kids outside,
lock
inside.
Lock the doors.
Lock the doors.
So the legend has it is it famously roams the tree branches of Lake Shasta.
Now we have a great cameraman. I want to see if we can get this tree line, shoreline. He's in there waiting.
Okay, so.
He's actually nocturnal. So he's sleeping now. Once the sun goes down, it's party time.
He looks for houseboats. First houseboat.
Party.
And he zeroes in on the houseboats because he knows they're low.
Right.
Wow.
So, I'm guessing a very hairy man.
You gotta be hillbilly, you gotta have one tooth.
I'm guessing a very long beard.
Long beard.
Again, this is all guesses. Yeah. I don't know.
And he's got it. I mean, he's got to be. He has to be well fed.
Well fed.
Well fed.
Look for a bigger belly.
Wearing overalls.
The reason for the overalls is because it's an easy slip. slip in and out. Okay? So you wear your overalls until you meet your prey. You slip out, totally nude and naked.
Now you're naked in the woods.
You're houseboat.
Naked in the woods.
Okay, I think that's enough of the spot.
Rise like the sun. I'm just trying to rise like the sun. So can I meet you? Can you meet me? Can you meet us at under the sun? From pier to pier we run. LA, West Coast, West Coast, Cali, say what?
But we're here today with Rara, who caught one of the first fish of 2020.
That really got inspired.
Oh, wow.
Like, the fish was there. God said, cast out your mind.
Can you
touch it? I just care what you do, what you do with your stars and your future. Future destiny, can you help me find my friends, baby?
Destiny.
Destiny. Oh, we love you.
Friday night, last day of the vacation. And, man, we're just chilling. Back and doing some cigars.
And especially just woke up for a 4-hour nap.
I'm feeling all right. Time to chill with the boys, baby. Hey, I just want to say thank you again for watching the video. Please smash that like button down below. Please give me a subscribe. It helps me out tremendously. And also,
hit the bells for the notifications.
Also, leave a comment down below. Let me know what you thought, positive or negative feedback. I really appreciate everything.
Especially on those podcasts.
Let me know what you guys thought, man. Really, really appreciate your feedback. And we'll see you next week for another video. Until then, keep it real, baby.
Just try, yeah, to rise like the sun.